a shot of superlatives. And David James might have been playing.